I officially faces a challenge. How exactly am I... Higgins. Had a problem of where am I going to find sand in the sandless beach that is Fresno. So, something that I'm trying, this may not work, probably won't, is I did some research and tried to figure out how to make a plaster cast with dirt. He's running back and forth, sorry. But it looks like I can make a plaster cast of a handprint or footprint, so I'm going to try doing that. So wish me luck. So with my first attempt, let me tell you a little bit about Fresno. Currently, as California's an editor out, Fresno is in the San Joaquin Valley, which just loves to trap in all the heat. Actually, it's supposed to be 106 tomorrow, which I am not looking forward to. And so with that, my family itself has not turned on our water for outside in weeks. So our grass looks like this. Nice and brown. Don't have grass. Another thing is that our dirt is not dirt. Our dirt is actually more of clay. And so now, especially with us, with our water not being on, our dirt doesn't do anything. This is not moving. So I found some garden soil. And then that just got way too wet. So right now, I'm at a loss of what to do. Wish me even more luck. This is really not working. Oh my god. No, I need this. Trying to mix it right now so it has like a normal consistency, but I don't know how well that's gonna work. It's about that counts. It's a challenge for a reason, right? Oh my god. Do you see how much effort it took to get that? It's not even gonna work. Do you see this? This is just dust. This is like actually just dust. Trying to make it better. I don't think it's gonna work. Why doesn't my dog dig holes like normal dogs do? See if my dog has a good idea. Is there better dirt where you are, Higgins? Huh? Yeah? Say hi. Let's see. Are you gonna help me? Yes. Don't eat that. Okay. Found a friend. This dirt is actually a little more manageable because it's in the shade always from all these trees. That's why you're standing out here, huh? Oh god, oh god, oh god, ew, stop. This is actually how odd it is. This guy has not run around at all. And look at him. Look like he ran a mile, Higgins. Jesus. So I was right, it is definitely more maneuverable word, out here, but also not because of these trees once again. There are actually roots everywhere, just a centimeter freaking under the soil. So it's gonna be hard work either way. Fun! After a while of sitting here, I'm stirring it like I'm a kid again, making those random mud pies. I always do that actually. It's finally to a consistency that I can actually maneuver. So, I think I got it. And then it's all flat and it's all ready to go. But then I ran into a dilemma that my foot doesn't fit in the bucket. That is dust. So let's see if it corroborates. Hey kids. Can I do something? Let's do this. No, no, no. I can sit. This one did not want to cooperate because he literally chases after everything that moves or makes a noise, including all the cars that are right there on a major street. So that's fun. So instead I figured out and decided to put in a hand sign That's half of my sorority sign. So let's see how that goes. Probably not well, but... So I got my sign in, and I'm leaving it in the sun to dry a little bit. And I'm going to go inside and get the plaster ready soon. So I really got to make do with what I got today. I'm using a random bucket I found in my garage. I dug up some soil, not too much. I found random gardening soil that's been there forever. I'm using a old plastic bowl, which I used for in dorms, which obviously I'm not going to use when I'm here back at home. Stirring it with a plastic knife, because why not? Just, I mean, I guess. But that makes sense, and it's just all improvising makes things work out well, so this should work out decently. Also, random thoughts when I was stirring this and mixing the plaster. Why is it plaster of Paris? There's probably a good story behind that that I do not know. That I probably should look up, but probably will forget to. So yeah. Time to pour slowly as ever. See if this works out. Probably not. This is gonna be nasty. Oops. That's cool. Ow. The ground's hot. See what happens later. Time for 30 minutes to go by. So it's been a little more than 30 minutes because honestly I fell asleep because midsummer day naps. Words. So it's for sure dry. Let's try taking this out.
I don't know how to get it out. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Ah. And it's really dirty. Cool. I see something, so hang on.
This is as good as I can get it right now. So I'm gonna bring it inside and hopefully let it dry off a bit and shake off some more dirt. But you can see it. See the fingers right here and the index finger right there. I'm not pointing anything, but it's there. So we'll see how this actually turns out, but there wasn't a complete failure, so that's good. So I'm back inside, it's much later now, but I did take a lot of time and I cleaned it up as much as I could, and without water because I don't want it to break or fall apart, even though if I could clean it with water and make it better, but here it is, a lot more cleaned up, and here you can actually see the handprint. You can see the three fingers right there, and this little bump thing right here, that's the index finger, and right underneath my pinky is the thumb, and so that the index and the thumb make a half a heart. And then the two index fingers of the other hand would connect, and you'll see how that looks at the end of it. It has a really cute picture, and I'm really happy with the outcome. And I think just this work really shows what art is, because it's not wrong. Of course, like, I didn't know where this was gonna go today. It just happened. Like I said, I made do with what I had, and it really shows the uniqueness of each piece of art. Like, if I try even making this cast again, it's not gonna be anywhere near the same, and I'm just really happy with its outcome personally, and it also gives me a little more confidence with that I don't mess this kind of stuff up, because I do have a big knack for messing up the easiest things. I'm definitely a klutz and everything, but just seeing how things turn out positively is great, and it just kind of makes me feel like that's what art is. Like, if you've seen the blogs about the cooler, I'm really excited about that. That's actually right across the room right here, and it's almost done. I was about to make another post in a day or two, but I'm just happy with this, and I'm happy with this class showing out, bringing out like another artistic side of me, and I'm excited to show that the rest of the summer. See you later. Bye.